You said trio.
Yeah, where's the third one?
What do you mean? Actually, we kept the name after we lost our third member because we thought it was funny. But we're going to have to change it because we did play a show over on the coast and this guy was really pissed that there was a member. Where's the third member?
We got him on bell cart, so we'll find him.
All right, this is a song called Leaving Forever Again. That's one of the songs when you're writing. you have your notes around the house, you want to like leave little sticky notes being like, don't worry, babe, it's not about you. So we're going to do our cover now, and it's funny, so I drew names out of a hat, like I said earlier, and so the consequence of that is that you're mixing and matching artists that would never think to do each other, because like the style of songwriting is so different. So it took me about 5 tries to find a way that I felt really comfortable with. This is by the woman who's following us, Miss Jolene Bayless. Facebook. tracked me down, saw that I was a musician and was playing a show, and came to the Red Gate and gave me a letter that my grandmother wrote to me in 2003.
Jeez.
What? Right? So after the show, one of the people who was in it, this amazing songwriter, Kate Main from Murphy and Main, she sent me an email thanking me for having her in the show. And she's like, you gotta write a song about that. Here's a couple lines. And I started humming those lines, and 15 minutes later, I had written a song about getting a letter from my grandmother 15 years later. That happened a year ago today. So this is called The Old Ricky.
Hear some stories about some folks no longer with us.